What am I sure? Uphill all the way from Durango so far, first 8 miles. Morning. Today we are headed to Portland, Oregon. I'd like to get there in 21 days, and it is 1,350 miles from where I am right now. So that means we've got to average 70 miles a day.
Crazy. I don't think I have to worry about icy conditions. It's hot.
Gentleman behind me pulling out. Stopped at this gas station to grab a Dr. Pepper. I'm, you know, gotta have that sugar. But stopped and had a little conversation with me. Asked where I was camping tonight. Told him I didn't quite know yet. He's got 85 acres just 6 miles north of here that he's invited me to stay at. So go check that out.
Thank you.
described it. Home sweet home for the night.
He didn't mention there being a lock on the gate. Today's ride stats, 68.7 miles, 3,672 feet of elevation gain, and a total ride time of 8 hours, 8 minutes. I really hope I can keep a 70-mile daily average to get to Portland, but not the strongest rider, but we'll see how it goes.